Hello and welcome to TI Precision Labs. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about the philosophy behind the labs. Over the years, I've read a lot of app notes, articles, seen a lot of presentations, gone through a lot of technical literature, and I've noticed some shortcomings. First of all, it's taken me years to put together quite a bit of material, and some of this material is what we call tribal knowledge. In other words, there's engineers within the group that know this, but it's not really even published anywhere. Also, I've noticed that there's a lack of practical examples. No worked out problems, no calculations, measurements, or simulations, just the equations behind it. We in TI Precision Labs are trying to overcome some of these shortcomings. So, for example, the material is sequenced in a very logical sequence, so there's no problem with missing information. You know, you step through the sequence. Also, it's a very comprehensive resource covering many different op-amp specifications and operations. And finally, it's very practical. We do calculation, simulation, and measurement to solve real-world problems. In fact, this shows measured EVM that we use in the TI Precision Labs. Currently, we're stabilizing an op-amp circuit, so this is the unstable circuit, and we're going to compare it to the stable circuit. You can simulate, calculate, and design the circuit to be stable. So I hope this can help solve your real-world problems and make you a more effective engineer. Thank you.